Hey Karen.
Hi.
Can we tour you around the heart of the Philippines?
Of course. Let's go. We were so bright, standing in the sunlight,
never got burned. We were alright, had that easy. When walking, which one do you want? Sneaker or heels?
Heels.
Karen, what is your favorite must-have beauty products?
Mascara.
And what do you do after waking up?
I have a glass of water with lemon juice.
Do you always pray?
Every day.
So what is the best time to pray?
Anytime, every day, anytime.
What do you want, banana cue or isaw?
Banana cue.
Then what is the last food did you eat?
I had a sandwich from Starbucks. Breathing air, and when the sky went dark, you think I would know before we let it get this far? I should have let you go. Now I gotta crawl out of love. Now I gotta crawl.
Karen, are you a bit thirsty now?
Yes, I am.
Which one do you want, coffee or tea?
Coffee.
How about for meal, meat or fish?
Fish.
Wonder Woman or Darna?
Darna.
This Ken or Katniel?
Both. I like both.
How about YOLO or Dingo?
Ooh, that's tempting, but I'm engaged. Got your words right. Always knew what to say in our fights. Look at us now.
Hard as I try, I get happy. And we're here! So how's the weather, Karen?
It is beach weather here in Manila.
So if it's beach weather, what is the first thing that you will do when you get back to your hometown in Bohol?
I will hit the beach!
So any message to your fellow Boholanons?
My message is that maantay salamat sa tanong nagasuporta sa kuan, not only in Bohol but in the Philippines as well.
Karen, how many siblings do you have?
I have 6 siblings.
The favorite game during your childhood?
What is that? Oh yeah, Chinese garter.
And what was the last show did you watch?
I watched The Frontier. Wow, it's kind of getting hot out here, so let's move to the mall.
Hey Karen, yes. Perfect time to go malling.
Any day, especially on sale day. I'm getting hungry.
Yes, we are. Are you going to treat us?
Of course, let's go.
How about some Italian or Chinese cuisine?
No, Filipino food.
Wow, Karen, plenty of food.
I know, right?
Yeah, can you tell me about these dishes?
Of course. So, this is pork binagoongan with green mango.
Wow.
This is pinakbet. This is liempo. Oh. And this is pancit. And Filipino food wouldn't be complete without rice. Wow, so there you have it.
So let's start eating.
Let's eat. Always knew what to say in our fights. Look at us now. Hard as I try, I get half. Oh, lunch was so good. I need to retouch. Do you have a mirror I could borrow?
Yeah, I have one here.
Thank you. Perfect.
Karen, I want to ask,
yes.
Highlighter or contour?
Highlight.
Hair up, hair down.
Down.
Dark lips or nude lips?
Nude for sure.
So any beauty secret you want to share?
Yes, make sure to take your makeup off all the time and apply some moisturizer.
Wow, we'll take that one. If you would take a friend to explore the Philippines for 24 hours, where would you go?
Intramurals.
Best place to spend your summer in the Philippines?
Boracay.
Wow, I love that place too. Your advice to a little princess who wants to become a beauty queen?
I would say finish your studies first.
One word best describes a Filipina.
Maganda.
By the way, what's your name again?
Karen Juanita Gallman.
And Karen Gallman is?
Miss Intercontinental 2018. Fucking